The renowned Amanakara Sri Bharatha Temple, the third temple in Nalambalam pilgrimage program, posits in Kottayam district at a distance of 20 kilometers from Pale on Ramapuram Kutattukulam Road. Lord Sri Bharatha Swamy, the presiding deity, faces the western part. In front of the main Sri Kovil, Lord Shiva's glorious shrine positions with every care and prominence. The sub-deities Lord Ganapati, Yakshi, Naga Devatas are all installed herein. In the earlier times, famous five manas were possessing a big area of land and this temple. Hence the place was called Amanakara, which was eventually turning to be Amanakara to a local form and style. Later, two manas were coming to a fall and to the other three, Pudam, Pudiyedam and Ramara Mangalam, the rule and administration were coming to instead with. The tantric rites are vested with Tripunithara Puliyannur Illam. On Aniram Nakshatram Day in the month of Medam, the flag hoisting ceremony of the temple festival is, and this six-day felicitation comes to an end by the Aarata on Thiruvonam Day. This fest and the fabulous Nalambalam pilgrimage are the two jovial programs here in this temple very year. The holy place is open for the devotees from 5 a.m. to 10:30 in the morning and in the evening 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. But in the Nalambalam pilgrimage period, it is from the morning 5 to 12:30 noon and in the evening 5 p.m. to 8 p.m.